the things that you see today are words that always begin with K. So if you're ready, then we can play the game of the K.